I'm Cynthia Lin. I'm 30 years old. I am from the United States. And I just graduated from MIT with an MBA and an MS from in mechanical engineering. Italian Innovation Program has been great. We were here for 4 weeks. We get to work with Italian companies. And so the company I'm working with is a bike saddle manufacturer called Sel Rail. We've gotten to work with teams from a number of different countries, got to work on a couple of different challenges, got to hear from 9 different companies for the projects, and then additional other companies that are major players in the Italian economy. And so that's been a really good treat for me to learn about Italy, the Italian culture, and the business environment. Our project is working with Sel Rail which manufactures bike saddles, to better identify where their retailers are located. So Sel Rail is a manufacturer. They distribute their products through over 100 distributors across the world. And they have over, I think, 10,000 retailers around the country or around the world. And so the critical component for them is to understand where they're located, but also what type of products they're selling, so they can better do marketing to the retailers and to the customers at the end of the day. This is a tough question. So I think as a team, we bring a number of different experiences. So I think there's supply chain, manufacturing operations, some marketing, and some understanding of product development from kind of a technology standpoint. Something cool that we're doing with our project is integrating newer technology to help tell the story of Sel Rail as a technology innovator. And so I think, you know, there are a number of different skills that we're bringing that hopefully will be useful, at least to Sel Rail. So there are a couple of different things I think that are that I've learned so far. You know, one is how to market old products to millennials. Just listening to some of my other classmates here talk about that. For our team, it's how to integrate and how to tell a story if you're a technology company, how to convey that to the consumers. And another, I think, interesting thing for me is how the supply chains for different products could be very long, and trying to understand who the major players are in the different steps could be a challenge. Could be resolved by incentive programs, could be resolved by technology, could be resolved by other forms of relationship building. So the food has been fantastic. There's so much rich culture in Italy, and we see that even with the diversity of projects we have in the program. You know, we have things from high-end manufacturer to fashion to furniture production and to different types of alcohol, and so it's been a nice tour of Italy. Mm-hmm.